Welcome to the Vocabulary Worksheet Factory. This tutorial will walk you through creating a worksheet by using the Close Editor. The Close Editor removes words from a text document and places the removed words in a bank. Students then need to add the words back into the blanks on the worksheet. First thing I need to do is click the Close option on the left side of the page. Notice the title defaults to Close Challenge and provides a brief explanation. Next, I need to select a text file. There are some text files available for you already. Double-click the file name in the Text Files area to add it to the worksheet. After the story appears in the worksheet, locate the Close Editor in the Activity area of the Options. Select Close Editor, then click the ellipsis icon that appears. This is where you'll remove the words from the story. There are three options. The first option is to manually remove the words. Simply click a word in the story. The word is replaced by a blank and listed in the deletions box at the bottom of the page. The second option is to automatically remove the words. The increment option tells the program how often to remove words. For example, selecting 3 for the increment causes every third word to be removed. The minimum word length options tell the program to ignore words containing a specific number of letters. For example, if I select 4 for the word length, words with 1, 2, and 3 letters in them aren't removed and they are ignored in the increment count. The third option lets you remove all occurrences of a specific word. After checking the active box, I'll type a list of words, each on its own line, then click the remove button. A few more comments about the Close Editor. Notice you can choose to have the blanks numbered or not. Additionally, the Reset button puts all of the removed words back in the story. You can also use a combination of the three removal methods. However, use the specific and auto options first, then manually remove any additional words. Auto remove will overwrite any words you remove manually. And finally, you can add additional words to the deletion list, which will provide more words in the word bank than were removed from the story. After everything is set up the way I want, I'll click the OK button at the bottom of the window. The worksheet is ready to go. In addition to using the text files provided by the program, you can use your own files saved as either TXT or RTF. Simply click the Select icon in the Text Files area to locate your own files. Those are the basics of how to create a worksheet using the Close Editor. If you need more in-depth information, please view the Vocabulary Worksheet Factory Help documentation. Thank you for viewing this tutorial.